stretched, and so we're offering a vessel asset that allows these governments to actually catch the poachers that are operating in their waters.
To be blunt about it then, it is your impression, your view, that the Liberian Navy is ill-equipped to deal with the problem of illegal fishing?
The Liberian Coast Guard has a tremendous political will to...